I was 7 weeks pregnant when my ex-husband cracked my ribs and threw me across the living room floor. He didn't know that I was pregnant, and I decided in that moment that he could never know. I couldn't see a way out. Not then, at least. I knew that if I tried to leave, he would kill me. And I also knew that I couldn't raise a kid in that fear and in that danger.
You had an abortion.
I've never told anyone that.